know, I need to stop every now and then and just look at the landscape. It looks awesome. Especially those mountain ups up there. Man. So, here we are out in the courtyard of, I've already forgotten the name. I'm a terrible person. Skyhaven Temple. Out in the courtyard for Skyhaven Temple. And we had just finished looking at the wall. Let's go talk to Esbern. I think I'm actually wearing a... I didn't put these boots back on. Huh. Okay.
Yes? What is it? Did you need something?
So, okay. Any advice for fighting dragons?
You're in luck. There is a blessing the blades used on the eve of battle. It's supposed to prepare the mind for slaying dragons.
Oh.
I doubt the blessing's effects last for very long. So ask whenever you're heading out, and I'll perform the proper rites.
Man, I did not know that... Huh. So you can get a dragon slaying blessing for me. Cool. Okay, so what is so important about me? I mean, obviously, what is so important? But what is it that's so important about me being the dragonborn?
Haven't you been paying attention to anything I've said? Only you can finally...
I've been paying attention.
...and avert the end of the world. If we can just find out what shout the Nord heroes used, you may have a chance.
I understand.
There's no guarantee with prophecy.
I was just checking to make sure that there wasn't anything else, you know, that was any other duties prescribed to the Dragonborn. So let's go ahead and take this blessing. I need that dragon slaying blessing.
May the scales of the dragon kind splinter at the touch of your arrows and crack under the weight of your sword. That's all there is to it, Dragonborn. Good luck.
Awesome. Okay. Dragon Slayer's Blessing. Thank you very much, Esbern.
Goodbye, then.
Let's check that out. Okay, so Dragon Slayer's Blessing. 10% increased critical hit chance versus dragons for 5 days. Man. That's actually really good for 5 whole days. Jeez. Okay. Well, let's grab Serana. Just chilling over here. But yeah, this place is so cool. I like that. This area out here would be a great place to set up just a little house, you know? Don't even need the smelter or anything, really. If you didn't want out here, you can have a couple beds, like some tables, things like that. It'd be nice. Serana.
Where have you been?
Are you done pushing me? I'd like you to come with.
Whenever you're ready.
Right now. Okay, so... Let's get back down to the entrance of Skyhaven. I don't think there's any quick access out of here, is there? There's Delphine. Okay. Let's see if Delphine has anything to say before we head out. What's up?
Do you need something?
Okay. What is it that you have against the Dragonbears? Because she was being awfully condescending last time.
If they had their way... You do nothing but sit up on their mountain with
yeah,
them.
Yeah, okay, yeah. So we had already heard this.
It is they do. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you, of your power. Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards?
Anyway, we've already had this conversation with Delphine. Okay, so what's important about me, Dragonborn? So this is all the blades, just 2 people.
The Thalmor hunted us down, remember? It wasn't exactly great for recruitment. But we have a headquarters of a sort now. We will rebuild the blades someday.
Oh, interesting. Maybe I can help you find some new recruits.
If you find anyone you think would make a good recruit, I can certainly take a look at them. Remember, though... Being a blade is a lifelong commitment. Their Ooh. Loyalty has to be with us once they're in.
Bring a follower to Delphine at Skyhaven Temple. That's not like a whole, you know, Night's Watch chastity thing pledge, is it? Because that's going to turn a lot of people off. Pun intended. So, who exactly are the Thalmor?
The faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion. The ones who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor don't intend to lose the next one.
Aha. Uh-huh. So, they're hunting you, why?
When I was young, our leaders became obsessed with the Thalmor threat. They believed that if and when we found a Dragonborn, we would need to protect him against the Thalmor. Turns out we fatally underestimated the Thalmor. They smashed us with ease during the Great War.
Ah.
I was one of the few who escaped. For a long time, all I cared about was staying alive and taking revenge on the Thalmor when I could. But then the dragons returned, and I remembered that the Blades used to be Dragonslayers, and that we were sworn to protect the Dragonborn, the greatest dragon slayer of all.
Okay, that makes sense. So, yeah, and we checked out. That's sort of super cool. So apparently, we can, if I get a companion that I don't necessarily want following me around, I can bring them here and have them become a blade. That is interesting. Okay, I did. Whenever I was coming, whenever I was like on that hill over there, looking over Karspire, I did notice that there was some Nordic ruins up there that I kind of want to check out. You coming with? Yeah. All right. Yeah, that's blinding. They look pretty awesome. You dead? Yeah, he's dead. I wonder how long that little mud crab that she had summoned lasted. Because we got down there and pretty much immediately a dragon attacked, so I focused on that and they went off. But it probably got about, I would imagine it got about there before it got killed. Poor mud crab. Oh, is this more forceful? It is. Okay. Red Eagle Redoubt. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, I like that. I definitely like the Thunderbolt more than the Lightning Bolt. Let's see. A couple of coins. Can you tell her to not do that? It's a little unsettling. Okay. Red Eagle Redoubt. Oh, red. Oh, interesting. Red Eagle Ascent. Okay, we'll probably have more in here. Let's get ready. Ugh, okay. Yeah, there's one over there.
Someone there? Who's there?
Jeez.
Who's there?
Oh, buddy. Did your other one already die? No way. I am a little low on health here. That's good. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Oh, was that her minion? That was totally her minion. What the? What? Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa! Ladies, ladies. Was that necessary? Jesus. Unless, well, I guess one of them might actually hit her. Yeah, come on, get the coin purse. There. Man, these guys are carrying a lot of money on them. I'm not complaining, but damn. Okay. Let's keep going. It's pretty bright in here. I don't think we need the mage light yet, anyways. Oh, there's... Let's switch over to get a couple Daves out.
Where'd you...
Serana back. Oh, God. Serana. Never underestimate rocks. I need you up. Your feet! Oh, no, not when I need to. Oh, come on. Did he run? Oh, no, he's dead. Guys, he's right. He's behind you. Leave it to Dave. There we go. Anybody else? Oh, ow, 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 stop, 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 stop that. Oh, God. Okay. Please stop, please stop, please stop, please stop, please stop. Jeez! Do I have just regular healing yet? Please stop. Thank you. Man, that was rough. Man, these guys have some pretty hardcore traps here. What's going on here? Take that. Disgustingly mutilated skeever. Okay. So these guys have plenty of traps, so let's keep an eye out. Let's actually go ahead and... That's a coin purse? I mean, I'll take it. But... Oh, Dave. Okay, Red Eagle Redoubt. So we're going back outside. I get the feeling there's going to be a lot of them out here. Oh, yeah. Alright, get a couple of... I like the new Ezra. We'll go with Ezra. Dave and Ezra. Actually, you know what? I think that'll be good. We'll have one Dave, one Ezra. Man, it is nice and foggy out. Alright. Two down. Wow, they're coming out of the woodwork. Come on, Dave. Thanks for the face. Oh, not good. Oh! I almost unleashed a thunderbolt on you, Dave. Not that that would have hurt you at all, but... Keeping out for traps. What the? When he says he yields, he's kidding. Do not actually yield. Ooh. Yeah, I think that switching up to the Thunderbolt was a great idea. I feel much more powerful now. Is that it? Okay, it's a dummy. We're all here still. One over there. Let's get the sneak attack.
Who's there?
There we go. No, don't be healing. I felt kind of bad. I think I electrocuted that guy when he was cowering. Yeah, we're almost at the top here. Oh, hi. Dave, you heroically took that thunderbolt right to the face. Woo! Ah, hey. Uh-oh, Fryheart. Dave, come on, Dave. He's using a bow. Why is he using a bow? What the... Is that everybody? Looks to be the end. Let's check up in this tower. Cause you never know. Iron Door Master. That Briarheart might have a key. Let's check. Key? Red Eagle's Tower Key, Red Eagle's Fury. Interesting. Briarheart. Let's see. Burns the target for 6 points. Targets on fire take extra damage. So it's just a nice looking... Man, that looks really cool. Fire enchanted sword. I will take it. Unlock the secret of Red Eagle's tomb. Find Red Eagle's sword. Oh, interesting. Alright. Let's see what we can find here. Red Eagle's right. Red Eagle's right. Having bathed the blade in human blood, present it at Rebel's Cairn, northeast of his redoubt, together with your sacrifice and intone. Lord Red Eagle, Ancient One, first and foremost among the Reachmen, heed the call of your people. Still we fight for freedom. Still our blades are dark with blood. Turn your gaze upon us and grant us your blessing anew. I renew the ancient covenants. When at last our lands are free, we shall return, your sword of victory in hand. Then arise, O Great One, from your honored tomb. Reclaim thy stolen throne. Rule over us, High Lord of the Reach, forevermore. So, I take it that Red Eagle... I haven't read the legend of Red Eagle, but I... This blinding fog? I take it that Red Eagle is sort of some kind of ancient ruler of the Forsworn or something like that? I don't know. What do y'all think? Right. You two can't talk. You never say anything fun. Okay, I've gotten the place nice and looted. There was actually one that we missed. She was off in her own little tent over there. That's a zombie. So, let's go ahead and head inside. Legend of Red Eagle. Ruined book. Uh-huh. Are there more up here? Troll skull. No, nothing. Nothing too groundbreaking. Some money. No, nothing. Alright, oop. Got stuck. Let's pull this lever here. Okay. This can go one of two ways. Either really well. Wait, have I already... No. I wouldn't have left a novice lock chest behind. Except I'm bad at lockpicking. Come on. Okay. Kind of worth it. Yep. There we go. Alright, what's down here? Barred door. Interesting. Can I not? Can I? Thank you. Oh, nice. Grand Soul Gem. Haggling. What's through here? Oh. Okay. Back door. Well, okay. Let's see what we've got. So that led us out by the Sundered Towers. Interesting. Broken Tower Redoubt, Sundered Towers, Rebel's Cairn. Ah, so Rebel's Cairn is just around the corner. So Red Eagle Redoubt started there. It wound up this mountain here, and we got out here. So let's go check out Rebel's Cairn is like just over the hill, so let's do that. Unlock the secret of Red Eagle's tomb. Is it sad that I actually wanted that to be a dragon? I wanted to try out this buff. Although I do want to check out this little standing circle over here first. I am mildly thirsty and hungry. Let's take a pose. Enjoy the view. Let's go for horse hunch. Do we want to just eat some cheese? Baked potatoes. We'll go with baked potatoes, horse hunch, and a water skin. I spy a wolf. Or a dog. That looks like a dog, actually. Man, this looks great. Sabercat. Not gonna mess with him. He won't mess with me. He says before getting mauled in the back. Nope, they were wolves. Just kidding. Do we let the wolves go? We let the wolves go. No, you know what? They could go kill somebody. Let's not let the wolves go. Is that Dave? Nope, it was not Dave. Oh man. He did not. I forget that these are just regular wolves, and I'm pretty powerful at this point, so they don't really stand a chance. I kind of felt bad for that. Ugh. Okay. Rebel's Cairn. There's gonna be more Forsworn out there. Rebel's Cairn, what is that? Well, that's a pile of skeletons. Steel sword. That's kind of cool. They've got taste, at least. Alright, so. Let's take this sword in here. Oh, this one is much darker than the last. Let's get some light. Get Dave and Ezra up on the bat. Oh, they're dead. Adventurer. So he must have heard the legend of Red Eagle and come here without the sword. Okay. Well, we, on the other hand, have said sword. Weapon slot activates. Hey. Unlock the secret of Red Eagle's tomb. Nice. Activate Red Eagle's Fury. Can I take it? Nope, I cannot. I have to leave it in here. Okay. Man, that is a nice little pommel there. Let's see what's in here. I'm guessing Draugr. Nothing like the undead to go. Oh. Oh. This looks great. Stop doing that. Oh, I saw it. I saw it. Stop. Okay. Well, premonition time. Something evil is going to come out of that tomb there. Or that sarcophagus. Right on cue. Oh. Red Eagle. Nice. Okay, so it is some kind of ancient Forsworn leader or something. I really hope he does not have the ability to disarm me. Dave. Do your thing. Oh, Come on, that was so lame. Come on, you guys should have let me have that. Was there another skeleton alive, or was that yours? That might have been yours. Come on! I didn't really deserve that. That was dumb. Red Eagle. Hone Ancient Nord, Great Sword of Burning, Bone Meal, Ancient Nord Arrow. So, he didn't actually have anything on him. So I guess the whole point of coming in here was just to finish off Red Eagle for good. I wonder if the Forsworn came in here, if maybe they would have been able to talk to him? I don't know. I need to read The Legend of Red Eagle is what I need to do. I need to go ahead and lore myself. Okay. And is this just a typical chest? Looks like it. Hey, that's 2 Flawless Sapphires. Nice. Modesi is going to be happy. Arcbatical Sphere. Arcalcum. Stalrim, Shield of Eminent Blocking. Alright, we have gotten to that point. Silver Ore, Quicksilver Ore, Cure Poison, nah. Okay. And this is an Ebony Shield. I'm going to take that. Maybe not. Serana.
What now? All right, let's see what you have.
Let's see. Would you like to carry a set of ebony armor and an ebony shield? Let's see, what was I wearing before I get out of here? Archmage robes. You're gonna use that? I wouldn't recommend using that. You use magic, but okay. To each his own. Man, what a sight. Look at that. Red Eagle's... Oh, so it is now Red Eagle's Bane. Okay, let's check it out now. Maybe it's not just a typical fire sword. Red Eagle's Bane. Undead up to level 13 are set on fire and flee for 13 seconds. Oh, awesome. So it went from being like a red-tinged sword with a red little inscription on the blade right there to now it's a blue-tinged. Okay, cool. That's much cooler than fire damage. All right. Let's get out of here.
Another cave. I've spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to go in, I'm right behind you.
Now there's a dragon over there. I want to go help. Mostly because I want to test out this buff, but also because, you know, we're going to be the good dragonborn. We're going to take out the dragons, unless that... Is that Alduin? Is that actually Alduin? No. No, that's not Alduin. There's no way. Is that... I think that's Alduin. Hello, Mr. Sabercat. What is going on? Where's my other hand? My other hand disappeared for a second. That was not cool. Where you at? Alright, they're fighting another bear? No, 2 saber cats. Okay. And I have a level. Okay, before we do anything, that is 100% Alduin. Is he summoning another dragon? Oh, that's totally what he's doing. Right next to this village, too. Dude, that's not cool. Stop that. Yeah, he didn't like that, huh? Is this coming to life? Did you do your job? Maybe? Did I actually stop that? Huh. Okay. Cool. Dragonborn 1. Alduin 0. Okay. What were we doing? Red Eagle's Bane. Okay, so we had just finished Red Eagle's Bane. Next step is we need to go talk to Arangir about that shout to actually bring him down from the sky. Because he just flew away. He was scared. But we are pretty close to Dragonbridge. We're in the Rift. Or not the Rift, the Reach. So I think I'm going to head over to Dragonbridge, my apologies. Show on map. It's quite a ways away. What time is it? It's 2 in the afternoon. There is a road just straight to it. So I think we can make it there by evening. Let's just hit the road and start heading there. Before we head up the road, I actually forgot that I had leveled. Welcome back. Let's check it out. Okay. 210 health. I feel like our health got lower. Did our health get lower? I think my health got lower. That's really weird. We've got a good amount of magicka, and it regenerates super fast, so I don't think we really need to worry about that. Let's get some more health so that we don't potentially don't die in one hit to everything. Okay. I think I'm still waiting until, what is it, 70 is when I get the next thing for Spellscribe. What do we have in Alteration? Alteration, dual casting, Geomancer, Mage Armor, Distorted Shape. I still have 7 more levels in Alteration before I can get Throne of Nern. I could do Alter Self. I don't see why not. Whenever you cast a spell with one hand, reduces the armor of nearby enemies within 10 feet by 150 points. That's actually really good. And then this is something that goes off that, so whenever you attack an enemy affected by Energy Royal, reduce their magic resistance. So this is basically just you switch back and forth between casting and hitting. Nullifier, you radiate a dampening field, preventing enemies in 25. That's actually pretty good. But I don't think it's really... It doesn't really have anything to do with shamanism. Summons a permanent magical anchor. Dimension Door actually would be really cool because it would allow me to do a mark and recall spell is essentially what this is, which would be so neat. But I don't know if you only get to summon one of these. Oh, summon a magical anchor at the location where you learn this perk, so you do only get to pick one spot. So I would need to do some thinking before I took that. What is this? That's the Monarch. Okay, we don't want that. Let's see. Destruction. We could get Force of Nature and Element. No, that's not until level 80. We could get Force of Nature, but that's not super useful yet. Potentially take the second rank of Ionized Path. Nova Charge, dual casting, 8 shock spells. I don't know if I really... I don't really use dual casting very much. Electroconvulsion, shock spells, and incapacitate living targets below 1/3 health if they are not shock resistant. That's great, but that's not for another 2 levels. You know what? I think I am actually going to take the second rank of Ionized Path. Yeah. Let's do that. Anything in con... Oh, nope. Conjuration, Bound Weapons, Ravenous Dead. Okay, yeah, Conjuration's not going anywhere in for another 2 levels. We're actually getting pretty close to, like, another, I guess you would call it another, like, a rank of, like, we're about to hit 70 with all of our skills, so it's, like, the next tier of spells, which is cool, right, Dave? And Dave, too. And Deer. All right, if that's what you want, sure, fine. All right, anyways, let's head to Dragonbridge.
Who's there? I knew I'd...
Oh, what the hell? Are you... You okay? Are you friendly? Hang on, whoa, this is huge. Hello?
Yeah.
Bandit Outlaw, can you make me Bloodkin?
Tr- Trust like that is not freely given.
Never should
what? Come. What? We were getting along, you ass. Man, we were getting along. Ugh, people. I mean, orcs. That's racist. Anyway. Is there another one?
Where'd you
what the?
From?
Where are they coming out of the woodwork? Jeez. Are you a bandit outlaw too, or what are you? Seriously, what the hell? Orc.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother.
No. Oh wait, this is the way to Dragonbridge, isn't it? Markarth. Yeah, Karth, Faustin, Morthal. Yeah, I think this is the way to Dragonbridge. Do they have to do
that's
that?
Rules. You a wizard or something?
I heard a dragon, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Maybe it was just that guy moaning at me. Anyways. This is the way to Karth Boston. No. This goes to Karth Boston. It does not go to Dragonbridge. Alright, we're going this way. So, we're on the way to Dragonbridge, and it looks like there's a bandit camp stationed along the road. At least that's what I think. Y'all ready? I can't believe you're using that shield. Alright. Robber's Gorge. I can...
Did you hear something?
Are you gonna talk to me? Oh, they're shaking people down, huh? Toll, what toll?
Pay up. Refuse. Never see the other side.
I'm just gonna find some other way through then.
In these parts, good luck. Don't come this way.
Let's move faster. The sun is falling. It's not great for my skin, you know.
I agree. Dropping that on me, sure. Ah, you're sneaky. I hear those. Yeah, right. Oh my. Let's try that again, shall we? Yes, Toll, here's 100 gold. Man, I actually don't have enough magicka to dual cast those two in a row. Whoa, the rock? Seriously? Alright, attempt number 3. Robber's Gorge. Let's talk to this guy.
Alright, that's far enough.
Yes, out of my way.
Get him, boys.
Did that just hit a drop of rain or something? Stop that. Where are you going, Serana? Hey, you got one behind you. Oh, I am so sorry, Serana. Stop that. Oh, don't look at me. Don't look at me. Yeah, me either, man. Let's get Dave and Ezra back in. I think that was the right out. Target. Come on. Oh, come on. I wasted mag. Oh, Dave. Ouch. What? For For real. I am so confused. I don't even think I'm not hitting that guy, am I? Is he invisible? Dave, come back. Okay, let's just get some more armor. Alright, who? Oh, it's you! I'm gonna need you to stop doing that, please. Ow. Ow. Actually cast a spell, please. Thank you. Man, you have a lot of health. Ow, ow, god. Stop hitting me with your fireballs, jerk. If you even can do that. Maybe I'm just salty. Who knows? Alright, Dave and Dave, we can do this. Maybe not. Oh, God. Alright, I'm gonna take care of this guy. Y'all focus on him. I think I missed. Alright, almost there. There we go. Alright. We don't need him ruining this either. Y'all doing okay? Oh, we need another one. Go, Dave, go. Thundercut. Okay. Man, this guy. He's got stones, he does. He does not have a very large magic pool, though. High five. Or high face. Alright. Let's get this looted. Alright, Dave, I'm gonna ask you nicely once before I destroy you to get out of the way. Why do you let her through? Come on. I don't think this guy knows that we just killed all of his friends. Jesus. Hello? You... Oh, hi. If you didn't notice, they're all gone. You can go. Guys, don't pressure him. Just go. Just go. We're trying to spare a man's life here. Let's just put away our weapons and walk the other way. Or jump the other way. So in this back room... Oh, Dave! So in this back room, there is a trap door to Robber's Cove, which sounds like something we need to do. And by do, I mean clear out of any bandits. Creepy. Eerie. Oh, you know what? This might just be a little, Let's get some light. Yeah, this might just be a little port that they had. It's actually kind of cool. Let's see. Journal Bandits Leader. Or Bandit Leaders. Oh, man. Let's see. Idiots, Brodeer and Herd were at each other's throats again today, and it nearly came to blows. The whole camp is on edge. I've ordered an extra ration of mead, but unless this fighting stops, we'll tear ourselves apart. Oh, sounds like trouble in Bandit Town. Rumor is it that Herd's gathering followers for a mutiny. Uh-oh. Brodeer's not stupid. He's probably doing the same, just for insurance. I'd kill them both myself, but the camp's split right down the middle. If I tried, there'd be a knife in my back within a week. I can't take this anymore. I began skimming a little gold from the take, bringing it down here when I can. If I can scrape enough of it together, I'll make a run for it. Head downriver to Dragon Bridge. Brodiger's getting suspicious. I caught him poking around the cove this afternoon. I don't think he found my stash, but it's not safe here. I took the boat out tonight and stowed it on the island to the south by the old tree stump. Had a good haul this week. Another caravan or two, and I can finally get out of here, and not a moment too soon. So, this guy... There was trouble in Bandit Town here, and he decided he wanted to split. But... He's dead now, so it only makes sense that we should go ahead and take his money. Wouldn't want to go into waste anyways. Aha! There's always a chest in the water. Always. Ooh, I already have Nordic carved. Ebony shield. Man, what is... What is going on? Alright, so let's swim out here. He said on the island to the south next to an... Ah, there we go.
Who's there?
Someone... What? What? Am I not seeing something? Oh. Guys, it's a slaughterfish. We're not having another slaughterfish competition again. So it's by that old tree stump over there. So let me just swim out and grab it real quick. Oh, this water's cold. Aha, I see it. Okay. Man, this is a really obvious chest. How many moves of dwindling flames? That's nice. Let's see. Corundum. Glass dagger of debilitation. That's actually pretty expensive for how much it's worth. I might take that. Or for how much it weighs, I mean. Void salts and wisp wrappings. Those are pretty rare. A leak! I swear, I scour everywhere for leaks and I never find them. Look at them having fun in the water. It's cute. Okay. Anyways, where were we going? Dragon Bridge? Yes. Dragon Bridge. Let's get headed back. Oh, God! Everything in this world wants to kill me. So, before we leave, I saw this house over here along the river. Let's check it out real quick. Crabber's Shanty. Oh, hey. Whoa. I don't want to alarm you, but you have a dragon in your backyard. That's what you've got. Oh, hello. Alright, let's do it. Oh, get inside. Oh my. Okay. Elixir of Resist Fire. Potion of Health. Potion of Plentiful Healing. There we go. Okay. Where is he? Elder Dragon. Couple of Ezras. Get in the shack! You too, dude! Intense slow motion flight there. Oh, okay, that was a mud crab. I was about to say, Serana is about to get annihilated. He's going down. missed. Don't you take this. That was mine. Yes. That was for Red Eagle. I hope that fisherman's, like, not dead over there. Okay. Corundum ingots. Wow, 9 ebony. Why does he have all this stuff? Jeez. Stalroom gauntlets of eminent lockpicking. Jeez. Okay, Serana, I need you to carry some stuff.
Whoa.
Just need a trade.
This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
No, totally not. Let's see. Let's have her carry these the Nordic carved stuff that I was hanging on to. Yeah, the Stalroom shield. I've got a ton of ingots. Luckily, Dragonbridge is not far away from Clearstone, so we should be able to stop by home real quick and drop that off. Okay, are you? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the mess. I tend to bring dragons. Anyways, don't want to alarm you, but you've got a hole to the void in your back.
I've been hunting and fishing in these
just a warning. Oh, she's got the Sorum shield out now. I'm glad that the dragon won't stop that then. Or didn't stop that. Okay, let's make our way back to the road. Mike! Mike! Buddy, hey.
Mike is very practical. He has no need for mysticism.
How you doing, man?
Nords are so serious about beards. What? So many beards. Mike thinks they wish they had glorious manes like Khajiit.
You know, you might be onto something. Seriously.
Mike does not remember his childhood. Perhaps he never had one.
You said you never believed in mysticism.
Mike is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
Okay. We have a very love-hate relationship, me and Mike. Anyways, we're back on the road. I think I actually checked that place out a while ago. That was, Blindcliff Cave? No, Chilwind Depths. Okay. I remember we walked in there and there were Falmer. And we immediately turned back around. Which I stand by that decision. Ah, we've got an endurance perk available. Nice. Man, you'd think that somebody would have come along and cleaned this up by now. I can't do it. I'm the Dragonborn. So this was not here before. I've walked on this road enough times to know that this was not here before. Yeah, that makes sense. Note from Malchus. Let's check it out. I have new orders for you. Prepare an ambush just south of Dragon Bridge. Take the Moss Priest to Four Bears Holdout for safekeeping until I can break his will, Malchus. Okay. Where did he say it was? Four Bears Holdout. Where is Four Bears Holdout? Okay. Effects of the Elder Scrolls. I don't know if we have this. I'm going to take that. And this is a... Okay, so there was actually a Legion that we're escorting him. Okay, so Four Bears Holdout. Let's check out where that is. Oh, it is right there. Okay. Let's head over there and see if we can... well, we have to. We can't see if we can. We literally have to rescue this guy. Should be just up here. Oh yeah, we're following the trail of blood. Oh god, I hope the guy's still alive. Feeling a bit fatigued. Oh, I'm getting tired. Ugh. Is it around here somewhere? Ah, there it is. Four bears holdout. Okay. You ready? Got your nice, shiny new boots and armor, huh? Oh, I'm freezing. Let's get in. All right. Let's kill some vampires.